It's all right. I know everything, and it doesn't make any difference.
What are you talking about?
You're probably very young. Anyone can make a mistake.
What?
No apologies, no explanations, please. I'll only be in town a short while, and the sadder but wiser girl for me.
Will you please make your selection and leave?
I have.
Well, what would you like to take out?
The librarian.
Quiet, please.
The librarian.
Marion. Marion, you're not listening. Look. Marion. Marbles. 6 dealies, 8 aggies, 8 dozen peewees, and 1 big lassie with an American flag in the middle. I think I'll drop them.
No!
Shh!
Shh!
Madam librarian, what can I do, my dear, to catch your ear? I love you madly, madly, Madam Librarian. Marianne, heaven help us if the library caught on fire and the volunteer hose brigade men had to whisper the news to Marianne. Madam Librarian, what can I say, my dear, to make it clear? I need you badly, badly, Madam Librarian. Marianne, if I stumbled and I busted my whatchamacallit, I can lie on your floor unnoticed till my body had turned to carrion. Madam Librarian. Now in the moonlight, a man could sing it. And a fellow would know that his darling had heard every word of his song with the moonlight coming along. But when I try in here to tell you, dear, I love you madly, madly, Madam Librarian, Marianne, to long lost cause I can never win. For the civilized world accepts as unforgivable sin any talking about with any librarian such as Marion. Madam Librarian.
Oopsie.
I'm so sorry.
Yes. Ooh, looky, looky, looky. Yes.
Books for everybody. Yes. Everybody's reading. Yay.
Ha 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 ha
I try in here to tell you, dear, I love you madly, madly, Madam Librarian, Marianne. It's a long lost cause I can never win, for the civilized world accepts as a forgivable sin any talking of law with any librarian such as Marianne. The Ladies' Dance Committee meets Tuesday nights. Madam Librarian. Marshmallows.